by Bridgman, poking it past Maxwell on the far side, but covering up is Norwich to break it free. Gorence runs over Captain Sutter, whacks at him with the stick, and I think we're going to get him both off, and there goes Norwich. There goes Sutter along with Gorence.
Well, Gorence is really getting the worst of it now. It's Sutter grabbed a hold of it, but what happened is Gorence and Sutter collided at center ice, and then Sutter turned around and gave Gorence a slash. Wally Harris had called a double minor on the two, and then both of them dropped the gloves and went after each other. They'll also pick up minors or majors for fighting, and I believe Gorence might be cut a bit as Sutter got all the punches in on Tom Gorence. Looks like he's cut over the left eye. Sutter getting the clear-cut decision in that fight. Time of the penalties will be 14:46. And that's one of the rare times Tommy Gorence has received in a
We have 5:14 remaining in the first period. The game tied at 1.